Hello guys, you are welcome to the channel. Today in this video I am going to basically deal 15 MCQs on Jainism, and Jainism is very important because questions are always asked, and Jainism is very important topic from ancient Indian history also. And those who are watching my channel for the first time, please go subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Before starting, I want to make a small announcement, and that is regarding quiz. Every month we conduct two quizzes. One quiz is on paper 1 and the other quiz is on paper 2, that is history. So please follow us on Instagram, because all the updates regarding quiz is given on Instagram. As well as if you score, if you meet the eligibility criteria of getting an e-certificate, then you will also get an e-certificate. So please follow us on Instagram for all the updates regarding quiz. Okay. So here we start. The first question is, Parsavnath, 23rd Tirthankara, according to Jaina tradition, belonged to the ruling family of Magadh, Vidya, Kaushal, Kashi. The answer is going to be D, Kashi. His father was the king. His father was Asfshen. He was the king of Kashi. The next question is, Jainism is split into two sects, Digambara and Shvetambara, in 4th century CE, 3rd, 2nd and 1st. The answer is going to be 3rd, that is, in 3rd century CE, it divided into two sects, Digambar and Shvetambar. The next question is, in Jaina tradition, Rishabh Dev has an emblem of lotus, bull, lion, elephant. So the answer is going to be B, bull. Okay. The next question is, in Jaina tradition, Mahavir Swami has an emblem of lotus, bull, lion, elephant. The answer is going to be C, lion. And please remember this, these emblems are very important. You will have questions, you will have matching on this emblem. So you should know about the emblem of few Tirthankaras which are very popular, like this Mahavir Swami, then Rishabhadev, Parshavnath and other Malli or Mallinath. So their emblems, questions are always asked from that. The next question is, the doctrine of Syadvad was doctrine of truth, law, doctrine of maybe, doctrine of manners. The answer is going to be maybe. Because in Jaina philosophy, everything, they accept this, that everything is of dual nature, that everything depends on the perception, and they don't believe in the absolute reality. They always talk about the things relatively, that it can be true, it can't be true. So the doctrine of Asyadvad is doctrine of maybe. The next question is, which one of the following vows were added by Mahavira? Ahimsa, Aste, Brahmacharya, Satya. So it is Brahmacharya. Actually, these Ahimsa, Aste, Satya and the other one Aparigraha, these vows were already there. But when Mahavira became Tirthankara, he added this one, the fifth vow, and it is also called the great five vows or Panch Maha Anuvrata. Yeah, Panch Maha Anuvrata it is also known as. The next question is, according to Jaina tradition, Arhat is what? The one who is about to enter the stage of Kevalak Jhana, the one who has entered the stage of Kevalak Jhana, the one who has completed the stage of Kevalak Jhana, both B and C. So the answer is going to be B. One who has entered the stage of Kevalak Jhana is known as Arhat, and it is very important terminology in Jaina tradition. So please remember this. The next question is, consider the following statements and mark the correct answer. So the first statement is, both Buddhism and Jainism were formed by Kshatriyas. The Shvetambaras are naked while Digambaras are white clad. Malli or Mallinatha was the 19th Tirthankara. So this one is correct. Both Gautam Buddha and Mahavir were from Kshatriya clan. And Shvetambaras were naked? No. Shvet means white. So they were white clad and Digambaras were naked clad. Okay. Malli or Mallinatha was 19th Tirthankara, this is correct. So we have to choose which one is correct, right? Okay, the first and third one is correct. The answer is going to be A. The next question is, which one of the following is not a part of an early Jaina literature? Therigatha, Acharang Sutra, Sutra Kritanga, Brihat Kalp Sutra. So the answer is going to be Therigatha, because Therigatha relates to Buddhism. And it is a collection of verses of nuns. The next question is, the Jaina philosophy holds that whole world is created and maintained by universal law, truth, faith, soul. So the answer is going to be A, that is universal law. The next question is, theory of Saptabhanga Nyaya is further division of the doctrine of Ekantvad, Swadvad, Nyayavad, Ahimsa. So it is going to be B. And this theory is very important, okay? So please read little more on this, because it holds very important place in Jaina philosophy or Jaina doctrine. Next question is, the doctrine of Nyayavad signifies manifoldness, reality from different points of view, uncertainty, non-violence. The answer is going to be B. This doctrine of Nyayavad, that it talks about reality from different points of view. It doesn't talk about absolute reality. Like they believe in this, that reality can be have different views from different perception, from different angle. The next question is, Jaina doctrine recognizes four forms of existence. Sriyancha is one such form, and it is what? The options we have: gods, humans, hell beings, animals, and plants. So Sriyancha is used for animals and plants. The next question is, in Jaina tradition, final abode of liberated soul is termed as what? Arhat, Tirthankara, Siddhaloka, Kevala, Jaina. So the answer is going to be Siddhaloka, like it talks about the final abode from the world, that is liberation of soul. So the answer is going to be C. The next question is, Veera Nirvana era began in what? And it is important, because in history you will come across lots of era, like Vikram Samvat or Gupta Samvat. So remember this one also. Options we have 498 BCE, 520 BCE, 527 and 550. So the answer is going to be C. This is when Mahavir got Parinirvana, that is Siddha Loka, and after his death, then this Veera Nirvana era began in 527 BCE. So guys, this was for today. I hope you will download the MCQs from the description box and practice, and you will able to fathom your preparation. And please share the PDFs with your friends so that they can also practice and crack the exam. And please like my video, share my video and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, again a reminder, follow us on Instagram, because you are going to have two quizzes by the end of this month, so you will get the links there. Thank you.